What up, it's your boy Roy Jones Jr. Right now you're checking out Video Boxing TV with Burden. Don't miss it, the man is there.
Come on, get in there.
Steve Bird, Lena Boxing TV. Fresh off the debut of Team Ward, Johnny Ward. Very tough guy, very tough opponent for your debut, but you put him down.
Good fight, mate. Hard fight, but very well. Have the best team in the country by me.
Yeah, good team here. Rafferty,
Ronnie Davidson, Anthony, for coming down to support me. It means a big lot. And a full team in the future.
How would you assess that performance then on your debut?
I've done all right. I could have done better. Didn't really get out of first gear, but my first fight was a tough opponent. Ronnie here could have got me a lot easier. You don't believe in that. He's losing world titles. We don't do small ball shows. We go straight to the stars. But I done good enough.
Quickly on from that, how would you assess that, Ronnie? You've seen them all, so.
Yeah, I was very pleased. I've only seen the first one. We could have done with an easier opponent, but it didn't work out that way. I believe in a nurse him if he can, but he's one of the kids who won't be in the class, so it's too hard. He's a very good prospect, and Liam Lafferty's done a great job with him.
They won't be from since day one to this event, 11 years old. Left his family, left his kids, come down to me every day, train hard, now we're starting to see the improvements.
It's an exciting journey. How can people follow you, mate?
Instagram, Johnny Ward 1, Facebook, Johnny Ward, stuff for the blackhead good looking family.
Lovely.
I won't be good looking if I keep getting punched.
Anything you want to end on?
Ward it.
Thanks very much, guys. Cheers, Ronnie.